Here, help yourselves.
Before returning to Grimoire. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart!
You.
You here to manage your prismariums?
Chapter 6. Solace from the Ice.
Ugh, I'm freezing my butt off out here.
No kidding. Hey, let's take shelter at that inn there.
In a while. Welcome to Charlotta's Solace.
So much warminess.
Hello there. Would it be okay if we rest here for a little bit?
Sure. The Solace wouldn't be much of an inn if we turned away freezing travelers.
Thank goodness.
Oh, we don't see very many giants these days.
What are you...
Whoops! She doesn't really seem all that shocked.
Hmm? Oh. Well, I'm sure some folks would make a fuss. But I remember a time when giants wouldn't warrant a second look. It's only lately your kind has truly gotten scarce. But even then, I doubt anyone's eyes have been popping out.
Well, now that you mention it, I guess not.
Ah, don't give it a second thought. Everyone is welcome under my roof. Although it would help if you did a little shopping before you go on your merry way.
Good idea. I wonder if she's got anything to keep us warm. That would help. Ooh! Is this for warming up?
Oh, this looks nice and toasty.
Excuse me, how much do you want for this?
Hmm? Wait a sec. Tell me you're not planning to cross the ice fields.
We kinda have to get to Sonia.
Forget it, don't even bother. Making the trip at this time of year would be difficult enough on its own. But for a while now, the ridge has been overrun by nasty mirages. No traveler is safe. Giant or Lilikin, you would be torn right to pieces.
Oh yeah? We can handle some mirages. You can just point us right at those suckers.
Huh?
Oh, you see, we're mirage keepers.
And we're actually on a journey right now to gather as many of them as we can. Right?
Yes, sirree!
Oh, wow! We have had a lot of guests over the years, but you two are definitely my first ever Mirage Keepers.
Excuse me?
Hmm?
Sorry to intrude. My name is Raffia. You see, I've been stuck here in the inn for a while now, because of all the mirages in Icicle Ridge.
Raffia, are you certain about this?
Yes. I've made up my mind.
Don't give me that look. I won't stop you. Honestly. Hey, Mirage Keepers.
Huh?
Yes?
You did say you're on your way to Saronia, right?
That's right.
In fact, you might say that we're on a mission of sorts for Cornelia. So we can't stay here long.
Good grief. I must be the only one around here with a lick of sense. Okay, fine, you win. But at least take along the Warlock's Warmer. In exchange, I want you to let Raffia here go along on the trip with you. She knows a bit of white magic. You can't say no to that.
Charlotta.
Hey, no skin off mine.
Or mine. Besides, if she can use white magic, she'd really be doing us a favor.
Great! Everybody wins!
So, if that's settled, why not rest up before you go?
If you have any mirages that use fire magic, they should make the trip through the ridge a little easier.
Oh, the cold doesn't seem half as bad now. Thank you, magic warmer thingy.
You're right. I think we'll be able to cross the ice now.
Saronia, here we come!
Whoa! Is that the ridge they were talking about?
It looks like the icicles have formed a bridge across the ravine.
There's only one the way to Saronia, and that's through this ridge.
Is that the mirages she mentioned?
Stay close to us, Raffia. Okay?
Okay.
It melted! Thanks, Sizzle!
Thanks indeed! Let's keep going!
Thank you.
No trouble at all.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
We did it!
Victory!
There's no way to turn mid-slide. We'll need to plan ahead.
Thank you.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
That must be mirages Charlotta warned us about.
We can't seem to imprison them. This will be tricky.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Thunder!
if you're... If you're... If you're not sure which the way to go, don't be afraid to look at the map and to get your bearings.
Look who's here!
We've got the advantage. Thunder!
No trouble at all.
Victory!
If you're not sure which the way to go, don't be afraid to look at the map and to get your bearings.
These wolves must be a pack. They're not going to leave us alone unless we show their leader who's boss.
Right. Let's go find that scruff ball and turn him into a nice scruffy Prismarium.
All right.
Predictable.
Stop running!
They certainly like giving us a hard time.
Gimme, gimme!
He's huge!
Is that the Mirage's leader?
Good! Let's go after him!
Watch this!
Thunder!
That was a good
one. That wasn't so bad.
I'm here to help.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
That all you got? You're mine!
Thank you.
We got you now, Furface!
Lon, wait!
Huh?
I don't want to get wolfed down!
I don't believe it. Did the wolves lure us here?
No way!
What is it, sis?
Could it be?
These wolves have more brains than you?
Where did that come from? That's cold pointing something goes wrong.
Yeah, well, an icicle ridge, do as the icicles do.
An icicle is the point!
What?
Guys, maybe you should save it?
Okay, that does it. I'll show you which one of us has more brains.
That's what I'm scared of.
We already know who's the smarter.
Hey!
I will banish this darkness, once and for all!
Wasn't so bad.
Okay, that was fun.
Well, that's the one way to do it.
Refia, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Once we're out of here, Saronia's just a skip away.
Make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Ha! Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Wasn't so bad. Let's begin!
I'll predictable.
I'm here to help.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it! Take this! No trouble at all. Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Well, that ought to do it.
That wasn't so bad.
Chapter 7. The Thane and the Knave.
Welcome to Saronia.
Thank you for your help.
I'm going to go see my uncle now. Take care.
What is it?
I just noticed the whole of the town seems to have a threshold around it.
Huh? Then does that mean there's a powerful mirage here in Saronia?
Very the close. Keep an eye the open.
Hey, what's the matter? I thought you'd gotten kind of quiet.
It's so cold! I thought it would be warmer in this town, but it isn't. Not at all! What'd I step on? I'm sorry.
You're such a weirdo. Why are you apologizing to a cat?
But you should have seen the look on its face. It scared the honk out of me.
Since it's our first time here, why don't we ask around and try to learn more about the place?
Sure.
Let's make this quick.
Do your worst.
Hup.
We did it!
Oh, yeah!
Make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Thunder!
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable. I guess we're doing this. Let's go.
Come on, bring it. No trouble at all.
Good job.
Okay, here we go!
I won't hold back! Ha!
Thunder!
Ha!
Hup!
Imprison! Yeah!
Victory!